Dogumentary TV, producing the best breed documentaries on YouTube.
We could all use a little extra protection in our lives. And what better way to protect yourself, your family, and your home than with a dog? A good protection dog will be loyal and loving to a fault. They will alert you to any potential dangers and can scare off anyone who might be thinking about causing you or your family harm. Plus, your canine will provide you with hours of entertainment and unconditional love. Maybe you've been considering getting a dog for protection, but didn't want the burden of having to deal with a huge animal. The good news is that there are plenty of medium-sized breeds out there that make great protection dogs. Starting at number 10 and making our way to number 1, these will be the best protection dogs under or near 100 pounds. At number 10, the Catahoula Leopard Dog. The Catahoula Leopard Dog is an all-American dog that is easily recognizable by its spotted leopard-like coat. Named after the Catahoula Parish in Louisiana, this rare breed is a rare mix of Native American dogs, Greyhounds, and Spanish Mastiffs. Here's a fun fact. This breed is so beloved in Louisiana that it earned the title of state dog. Historically, these dogs were used to hunt wild hogs in the swamps and to herd livestock. They grow to about 22 inches at the withers, and adult males weigh about 95 pounds. Catahoulas are very affectionate to people they know, but very wary of strangers, which makes them great for family protection. At number 9, the Rhodesian Ridgeback. If you're looking for a classic hound with an even temperament and great guardian skills, a Rhodesian Ridgeback is a dog for you. Originating in Africa, these athletic dogs were once famous for their ability to track down lions. Today, they're favored as family pets because they're smart, affectionate, and very protective of the people they love. Ridgebacks are usually brown or tan, have a backward-facing strip of hair along their spine. They can weigh between 70 and 80 pounds. Ridgebacks need a lot of exercise, but make up for it by being extremely playful pals. At number 8, the Bouvier de Flanders. All it takes is one look at the Bouvier to see that this dog is packing some serious muscle. The breed's name means cow herd of Flanders because the dogs were used and still are used as herd dogs in Belgium and around the world. These lovable shaggy pups can grow to about 27 inches in height and weigh up to about 90 pounds. They are strong, hardworking, and very intelligent. Owners love that they are easy to train, although they can be strong-willed. Their natural instinct is to protect their flock, so they make excellent watchdogs for both people and domestic animals. Number 7, the Boxer. Originally bred in Germany to be hunters and then used as attack dogs during World War II, Boxers eventually became popular in other parts of Europe and the United States as show dogs and family pets. These short-haired canines can grow up to be 25 inches at the withers and usually max out at about 70 to 75 pounds. They are distinctive for their square-shaped heads with powerful jaws. Boxers are generally very sweet-natured around their owners. That being said, they can be very protective against strangers or any perceived threats. Number 6, the Beauceron. The Beauceron is a handsome breed that hails from France. Beaucerons are medium-sized dogs that stand about 28 inches tall and weigh about 100 pounds. Back in the day, their primary purpose was to protect livestock from predators like wolves. Today, they often act as police dog and family guard dogs. The reason that they are such great protectors is that they are intelligent and level-headed, yet fearless. So they're not afraid to jump into the action if they need to. You've got to love a dog that is cool, calm, and ready to take on whatever comes their way. At number 5, the American Bulldog. Strong, athletic, and resilient, the American Bulldog is a symbol of the United States. These stocky dogs are the descendants of the English Bulldogs that were brought to the States as far back as the 17th century. They're used to guard farms and plantations, and they became highly sought after for their ability to hunt wild hogs. Bulldogs have strong muscled shoulders and chests and weigh on average about 100 pounds. They bond well with their owners, but need to be socialized from a very young age. At number 4, the Dutch Shepherd. Out of all the medium-sized protection dogs, the Dutch Shepherd must be the most obedient and easy to train. For centuries, farmers have been using them to herd sheep and cattle, but they're also very skilled at tracking, guiding, search and rescue, police missions, and protecting the home. They can be short-haired or long-haired, but typically grow to about 24 inches tall and weigh roughly 50 to 70 pounds. These lovable dogs have great personalities and are happy to work with their owners without giving any attitude. They're also incredibly alert and intuitive, so they're always on the lookout for any danger. Number 3, the Belgian Malinois. Own a Belgian Malinois and you have found a friend for life. These energetic dogs form strong bonds with people who make up their pack, so they are incredibly loyal and eager to please. Like many protection dogs, their original purpose was to herd livestock, so they have a very natural guard instinct. Today, they fill roles as police and military dogs and as family pets. They grow to be about 22 to 26 inches and can weigh up to about 80 pounds. Malinois are incredibly loyal, so they'll have your back wherever you go. Number two, the German Shepherd. German Shepherds are the top choice of police forces around the world because they are strong, fast, and courageous to the point where they're not afraid to jump into the line of fire to protect their family. They look big, but these dogs actually only weigh about 90 pounds and reach about 26 inches at the withers. It's mostly their double coat that make them look so big and burly. These highly intelligent dogs get along well with the people they live with, but they don't take kindly to strangers at first meeting. And the number one protection dog on our list, weighing in at 100 pounds or less, is the Doberman Pinscher. This breed is relatively new in the canine world as it has only been around since the 1890s. Dobies, as their fans affectionately call them, are a mix of several types of dogs, including Rottweilers, Beauceron, and German Pinschers, to name a few. They have a reputation for being fierce guard dogs. While they can be intimidating and will protect their owners if they have to, they actually tend to have a gentle temperament and can be very obedient if they're trained properly. So there you have it. These are the best protection dogs you can find that are also a suitable size and temperament for the home. Any of these breeds will stand by you and do their best to keep you out of harm's way. Like any breed of dog, the more you interact with these breeds when they are young, the easier they will be to train, and the less likely they will be to act out and cause you any unnecessary problems. All right, guys, if you love this video, please give it a thumbs up. Also, if you haven't already, please subscribe to the channel and click the notification bell so that whenever I drop a video, you will be among the first to know that this video has dropped. Thank you. Peace.